I know this adaptive cell transfer is such new and amazing technology. Tell us about this protocol and what you did.
You know, this protocol is building on sort of decades of trying to understand how the immune cells and cancer fit together. And so when I met Judy, you know, she was really healthy. The only thing that was stopping her from being the active woman that she had always been was pain. But all of her other organs were working well, and she had a tumor that we could feel and that was easy for us to take out. So I took her to the operating room in August, and I took that tumor out. And what we do then is we mince it up into tiny little pieces and start to try to grow the immune cells from that. That process takes us about a month. The rest of the 4 months that Judy was talking about is what makes this very unique and very personalized, which is that we can actually sequence all the way down to the DNA of her tumor and find every little individual letter where it's different than her normal DNA. And that's why we think this treatment has the ability to work. Because
so for our audience, basically you're selecting out the immune cells that only recognize those mutations and are attacking the unique DNA mutations of this tumor, correct?
Absolutely. You know, our immune systems are built to kick out things that aren't supposed to be there, like viruses and bacteria. And the problem with cancer is that it looks like the patient. It looks exactly like Judy until it starts to have these mutations. And some of those mutations make it just different enough that the immune system starts to say, hey, you're not supposed to be here. And that's what it engages, and that's what we're trying to take advantage of in this therapy.
Dr. Goff, this is such remarkable surgery and therapy. I'm blown away. I know that this is your passion. I mean, you're dedicated to this form of cancer treatment, correct?
Yes, absolutely.
How is this available in most cancer centers, or is this still relatively new, only in a few selected centers?
Well, unfortunately, no, this is not perfectly ready for prime time yet. There are centers across the country that are starting to do this in tumors, not necessarily breast cancer, but it's been being done in melanoma for about the past 5, 6, 7 years. And so there are a couple of larger cancer centers here in the U.S. that can do this. Whether this will get out to patients that aren't on clinical trials, that's probably a good 5, 10 years still in the future. These things take a lot of time. But what we're seeing is sort of a proof of principle that even in breast cancer, which we didn't think the immune system could treat very well, we can make this work.
Yeah, and I think that's the most remarkable breakthrough aspect about this, is that you're really harnessing your body's own immune system and reparative properties to clear the tumor. And Judy, you're a testament to that. I mean, this is fantastic. We're so happy for you.
Thank you.
Judy, for you, we're so happy. And Dr. Goff, I would just say to you and your team, keep up the great work.